Oh, hello guys, it's Reckon here. Oh, that's just my pet. Oh, pet. Don't destroy my game. I told you several times. What? Make that. Tell me any. Bomb is gonna annihilate the whole world. Beat him up, boys! Beat him up! Beat the storm up! Beat the stormy man up! Beat the storm up! Someone has to be. He's damaged to this guy. Bro, come on! Like, buddy! My pit's still left for the world! Can somebody destroy this? Yeah, now they're all sitting there. Stop doing that. Taking over this world. So I needed to teach him a lesson and now he's dead. And now I don't know what to do. Stormy. This place is really stormy now. Well, the reason I actually recorded this video was just to play some Sonic games. I know those are just classic games, but I swear if you say that in the comment section, I'll stop hurting me in the comments. And even close, and even try to close my channel. And tapping on the screen, what do you think I'm doing? So you only know I completed this faction. Haven't completed this, haven't completed this. Lots of bosses to defeat, eh? But at least I got a special stage. I know it's nothing. I know it doesn't even cost any money. It's cool. one game of Rumble. But not here. Shit! Turn the boom down too. Sorry I was AFK. I guess I was AFK for a bit. I know that you guys can add a comment section. Okay.
Hey, dude.
What? Hey, dude, wait, you can't just be AFK and the start of a video. You can just prepare and do it. You guys are like, and I'm sorry that I'm doing it right now. I mean, I just feel it, so I have to do it. It's just something like that. Oh, Tails is like, hey, fine. Let's go there. I think it's taking over this place. And Sonic be like, okay, Tails, let's head there. Like the bridge of China, the Great Wall of China. Oh dang, hey. Tails, I told you not land a plane like that. Not crash it. Sonic! Sorry, Sonic. And sometimes I'm just in the mood of, you know, the style. Alright, Tails, let's go! Peace, Sonic! Shit! In all of them.
get that. I'm trying to get in that. I'm super starved. I'm trying to get in that ring to get the next emerald. But I literally can't.
Transform into Super Sonic. It kinda sounded like I said. Imagine turning around and your body like that. And it's something like, wait, what? Wait, what? Who became you? Imagine being a robotic pig. And you just turn around and someone's like trying to roll you over and trying to destroy you. And he actually destroys you. And you're like, something like that. I feel like there will be a cutscene here. Never mind. At least we're on this cool level. Unlocked it just when we finished Act 1.
and defeated. Nope, wrong one. Just when I closed the menu. Wait a minute. Is that unicorn farting cream? I'm sorry, YouTube, that I'm saying that in front of the YouTube, in front of in the video, and in front of the audience. But Sonic died.
Sega team. I'm just like skip this out. But then I do. Make it cool like this too.
No, I'm not doing it. No, I'm not making that unicorn shape. Do that thing which I can't see on YouTube. Trying to be a kid family friendly guy. And someone be like, when he plays as Sonic. Someone be like, which is so cringe playing as Sonic. Forcing the Sonic to say those some bad words. Like, seriously. What do I mean it, dude? I mean it. Okay. What? Dude, how am I even supposed to do that level? This sandstorm kind of thing, not gonna lie, it's kind of hard. I've done those all. Now it's to play the episode, metal episode. Mission terminate, Sonic. Mission terminate, brick Sonic. Thank you. I've destroyed it. Guys, comment down below what I should play over here. I've almost got a whole Play Store of games, which is completely free now. I even have Steam, but I'm not signed in yet. So it may take some time to sign in. So what would be good? You want? I will sign up on Steam off camera if I would remember to. But for now, just gonna end this video then post it on YouTube and hope I could get so many subs. Red Labs. This will be Madness Combat in 2030, my friend. This could be Madness Combat today. Today? What? I didn't expect Crickles to say that. So Crickles said that can be Madness Combat today. So Crickles did. So Red Lab did this. Join Queen. What? Bo. Mixed strength. Mixed game. What is this? Oh, that's, well, that game is, oh yeah, Rec Room, yeah. Forgot. And by Rec Room, I remembered something. I forget to tell you, but Rec Room 2 Master. I click on free view, and this is like asking just for money too. Like, what the heck? Does continue even work? No. Rec Room is literally useful. I mean, useless to me right now. Wait a minute. Do that. Try for free. You say try for free, and you're like, no. You have to pay. Like, I don't want to.
Don't have enough money for Robux?
Want to get Robux for free?
Try this game. Easy to get free Robux. Once you win, you can directly withdraw Robux. The transaction is within 1 minute. Download through this video. Now you can get a 10,000 diamonds bonus. Don't have enough money for Robux? Try this game now.
Hey! He copyrighted music, dude. He copyrighted the music. Like, it's not fair, I think. Like literally, it's not fair. Hang out with friends. I know that. The game is just almost all about ads and ads. No. Stop that. I'm creating my own games. Play together. Okay? It's a mod? No, thank you. Is this a mod? just master, but it's not a mod. You know what? That's a burrito bison. Like, literally, this is also one of my jump games. Maybe it's up, maybe it's okay. So, you know, good time to be here. Got to beat you up, I can. Panita. Oh, 2 chili bombs. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Robber. By the way, Robber, more like Robert. I did lose.
Il Polo. His name is Il Polo.
A new Lantador. He's a new Lantador.
Feeling that speedy with this guy. Like, this guy seriously needs upgrades. Right. That hurts!
怎么会在注册时？Now fresh up. Now fresh.Man, I'm almost running. Hey, I need to make it to the coconut. I have seen a seat of the food in the cooking. Seat of and simple test the food.Defeat the cookinator and get to the Candyland kind of place, you know that place, right? Well, I mean, you will know if you watch the video. It says we spent all our money on defeating the cookinator, and if you do watch that, this is pretty fun. Did that cause real money? No.I don't want to do this. For my face stuff. What's that? Epic money action. Anyway. Power pinatas. Candy cloner. The shop blocked. Go this level 2 to unblock. Congregate. Wanna be upgrade to see more of them? No, but fun fact, one of these wannabes actually are gummy bears dressed as these kind of things. Like, you know this El Colorado, a sumo wrestler, and Spank. Yeah. don't know the name of the sumo wrestler guy, so I just call him sumo wrestler. Because I usually can't check the major pieces. Cheetah Spank. It's like unbelievable, dude. Like fully unbelievable. I punched a gummy bear dressed as. Pinata. I want to catch Pikachu. Pikachu usually doesn't want to be inside a Pokeball, you know. And Pikachu just is like only like being outside. Catch a total three gummies inside Honey Potter. I hardly know him. Honey Potter more like Harry Potter. You know it? Thank you, Chakurazi. I couldn't do it without you. And I forgot to get this sumo wrestler's name. The sumo wrestler will keep breaking his own back. I'm not supposed to go farther. Thank you. Chicken Man gun. That level? Come on, Chicken Man. Stay there, okay? Alright guys, this video is